Growing up in upstate New York, life wasn't always easy. My mom worked hard, but we struggled. There was a time we relied on food stamps. At 14, to help out, I worked at the local pizza shop. Today, I get how high prices at the pump and the grocery store hurt families and force hard choices, and why lower taxes and better paying jobs truly help. I'm Mark Molinaro, and I prove this message because my top priority is making life more affordable for every family.